Will these vaccines still work if the virus mutates, like studies have indicated it has in other parts of the world? And is it adaptable? Is there research showing that that's possible?
Yeah, so we have been watching very closely about mutations, and this virus does mutate, but very slowly. So all of the vaccines are really targeted towards what we call a conserved area of the virus, the spike protein. So that was a concern with the mink farm in Copenhagen, where there was a mutation, a variant that had a slight change in that part of the virus genome, the virus RNA. So as you are probably aware, they culled a lot of all the mink in that area. We have, as you know, a mink farm outbreak here in British Columbia, and that is something that we are watching very carefully. We are doing what we call whole genome sequencing on the sequences both from the mink that have been tested positive, but also on the humans to see if there's been any change in the virus that might have any effect on the spike protein and therefore potentially have effect on the vaccine. But the studies that have been done of both Moderna and the Pfizer vaccine, the AstraZeneca vaccine, the Johnson & Johnson vaccine, all of which have been in different parts of the world where the virus is still circulating a lot. And up until very recently, the studies were just completed in the last month. So it has shown that there is very good effectiveness from the vaccines that we have right now. So that's reassuring, and we'll be following that really closely.